That's just dust. That's just sugar beet dust, silly.
Real food's over here. Two, four, six, eight, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. For years, doesn't feel like eating. Or he's already had his full fill. So we have the full complement of ewes and lambs. And one silly ewe lamb. Oh, now it's two silly ewe lambs. Eating the bucket dust.
Really? Is it all that good?
You're such a silly pup of a lamb. Inka wants to help her out. Can I remove the bucket dust? You're just having such a lovely time licking it all up. Let's see, if I leave it here, it might get broken. Leave it. The daffodils are going over. They're still flowering, but not as many. And these trees we planted, are beginning to leaf out. Well, the oak isn't. The oaks aren't. But the cherry, spindle, and rowan are. Very demanding crow wants the sheep to finish eating so that he or she can come down and polish up what they've missed. Hey, ear feather, how are you? Are still licking her bucket clean.
You really are such a pup of a lamb. Can I take this now?
I've lifted it up and she's followed around. Oh, I see what's going on. There were a certain person close to the crow's nest, and the crows were very cross with them. He just trotted back from the crow's nest. Silly kitty. Okay, I've got to feed the alpaca. And the crows are not liking having feline characters around, or they haven't met. Sorry, I know, I've stolen your bucket. I've stolen your bucket. Very cross crows. Maybe mustard's down there now. Oh, midges have just descended. Oh, the rain must be about to approach.
Oh, and
the first swallows have returned. Yay! Okay, I'm gonna get your scoop of food and feed you guys. You want your food. There you go. They'll share. They'll each dip their head in the bucket. Look at this. The midges are stupendous at the moment. Isn't that right, Evermint? I better go and pick my purple sprouting broccoli and my rhubarb for lunch, for Sunday Easter lunch, because it's going to start raining any minute now. Woo, the midges are fierce. Oh, they're eating me alive. Okay, guys. Come on, let's go. Okay. Come on, let's go, Pep. I don't know if you can hear it, but this tree is still humming with bees. It's so beautiful. Underneath, these are all St. John's wort. When I came home, there was a small patch of it, and I've slowly weeded the grass out. The grass is still in places, but I've slowly weeded the grass out, and it's grown huge. It used to be a tiny patch of St. John's wort, and now it's spreading and spreading and spreading. Isn't that right, Pepper? Oh, we all ready for breakfast. And look at the bluebells. Yay! And the cow parsley is getting ready to bloom. I love when the cow parsley is all out. It just looks gorgeous, this whole area. Also known as Queen Anne's lace. Look, blue and mauve, pink or purple bells. And soon the horse chestnut candelabra will start coming out. The leaves are here. Candelabra flowers will soon follow. Bluebells and cow parsley.